G'day mates, my name is Nexamite, and welcome back to the Infamous Alpha Atlas 2. Yes, we're back in this amazing game, where we are going to be scared beyond belief, and there's nothing that will be able to stop me from getting scared. That made absolutely no sense, but I'm going to put it in the video anyway. Anyway, let's get back into it, where we heard screams from our wife, the news reporter, and we ran into this mysterious graveyard. No, it wasn't really a graveyard, it was more like a cult. Yeah, cult. Cult's a good word, yeah.
Hate this world?
Yep. Now I got told by one of my good friends, Dave, that the guy that he's talking right now was also the guy that was talking in the trailer, and I will learn to hate this guy. Hail, good shoes.
If we hope to be them, we cannot only try to be like Jesus, we need to be like God. And now, God has sent us this woman.
Uh-oh. Oh,
like a rebellious angel from the sky.
Alright, we're gonna rescue this woman.
I ask you, who is this outsider? The stranger, come into our
city. Listen to me! Please, we crashed! We
Alright, let's... Let's save our woman.
Pray with me, children. God, God.
Alright, now I have less time to save my beloved Lynn. Lynn.
Give me anything you want. Give me your lives. Give me your children. Give me their lives.
Anyway, I quite like Outlast because of how freaking awesome it is.
I'm ready for you. Take me down and give me the sweet temptation.
Anyway. Alright, I just climbed over some guys. Alright, my favorite, this is my favorite game of all time, mostly because of how freaking awesome it is, but anyway, shut up. Alright, where's the key? Stop talking about your children. Where's the key? Oh, this is fucked. Whoa. That was...
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Yeah. I love the universe Outlast is set in. Mostly because of how... Oh, I hate it. I hate it. What's this? Pick up. Oh, I got a bandage. Sweet. Let's find out what is there to... Oh, shit. We're gonna... We're gonna... have to take the easy way. Come on, Lynn. We'll find you, buddy.
Lynn!
Wow, this is gonna make a great BBC broadcast. Yeah, I sort of saw that coming. Yeah. Yep. Alas 2 is back, everyone, and I just got stabbed in the butt. First it was from Maria.
Lynn!
And now it's from some guy that looks like... That was great commentary.
Lynn!
Oh, let's see if there's anything around here. There has to be something. So, here's my situation. Can't really... She's still down there. Oh!
Oh god, Blake!
Are you okay?
No!
What the fuck?
I don't know! Oh shit! We have to run!
To the outside!
Alright. Run, you stupid idiot.
Lynn! Where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Sounds safe, babe. Let's ride. Alright. Alright, so I can't move around. I can
Oh god!
What is it?
My stomach.
What's wrong with your stomach, Lynn?
It hurts. Something's wrong.
Or maybe you got impaled by a monkey or something. Those things are quite common. What a beautiful night, Halen.
I have to stop. I need... Oh, God.
Jesus Christ, Lynn. What's happening here?
I thought you were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
Yeah, we are, Lynn. Don't...
God. What did they do to
don't
you?
Don't believe it.
I can't talk about it. Please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these years,
they're coming. After all they're coming.
Oh, God. Father Martin's coming.
The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul birth we've been awaiting.
Oh, God, this is Something's gonna happen to Lynch, he's gonna die or something.
I performed the examination. I don't know. Myself, and it is he's insane. They're all fucking insane.
The devil is
please,
in
Blake,
her.
I just wanna get out of here.
And she is among us.
What the
fuck
is going on?
I can't. Not now.
What?
Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them.
Please.
Soak the earth with their blood! Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel!
I don't think...
Stay back!
And we must we'll be gentle.
Swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes!
God,
no!
God,
no!
God wants the child. God wants the child.
You definitely wouldn't.
God wants
the child. No,
you definitely wouldn't be hearing that on like a BBC radio broadcast or something like that.
Get off me! You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you!
What the hell?
I've watched my father fuck your god to death.
Whoa.
What?
Man, no! Wait! No, wait! No! 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 Oh, for fuck's sake!
Shit! Take her home. I'm gonna share my love with the father.
Motherfucker!
Oh god, he's gonna... Here she comes. Come to say her prayers.
God doesn't
hello,
love
Granny.
Not oh, like yeah. I do.
I love you, Granny. Oh, Granny. Granny, that's a little disgusting, Granny. Granny, this is a PG channel right here, Granny.
Yes, my love. We have mother.
We have mother? What?
I think
what
I'll see you have? Again.
I think maybe not. Lynn's way nicer than you, Granny. Oh, wow. I got licked by Granny. That's something to tell the kids, hey, Lynn.
Oh shit! Lynn!
Oh god. Oh my
Lynn!
God. Guy. Just calm down.
Jesus. Jesus God. Fuck were they? Called them heretics. They called Lynn mother. It is not just the cult. It's two sides.
She got looked really hard by Grandma.
Something else.
Hang on. Do you flashlight it? I'll watch this one. Hope I ain't going the same way, you know? This is very pretty, by the way. I know a lot of people complain about lag and all that. But to be honest... I yeah. Hey.
For this, our heart is faint. For these things, our eyes are dim. Thou art barren.
Alright, we're running this way, guys. We're running up this, I think. Alright, there should be something here, otherwise we wouldn't. Whoa. I just got raped by Grandpa Joe.
Agony!
guy.
I alone was given ears to hear.
Teach us what we shall do to the child unborn.
Really intense, even though I don't really say much during this intense scenes. Sometimes I just forget if I'm recording. That's just the truth. At last two, more like.
That's a bridge.
All right, come on. Thank you. And shut that. Wow. For that baby, I guess I gave him that little doll. I was like... on. There doesn't seem to be anybody nearby, at least. Subtitles on. Just gotta make sure subtitles are on, because subtitles... equals subtitles, you know, subtitles of... Alright. Gonna say night vision. Alright, there are some guys over there with a torch. So, if I was in this situation... So that's our... priest or a Hawaiian tourist? Right, there he is. I think he's coming in. Alright, is he... I'm pretty sure he's getting pretty close right now. I don't want what... I quite like the feature where you can actually hear if the people are coming. Stop breathing for 10 seconds. Alright. We're gonna... Thank you. You only live once. We have to get in. What is that? Let's have a mind shift.
Music class.
It's a trumpet. It's a trumpet in here.
I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do.
What?
I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this.
Alright, can't leave. I wasn't actually complaining to the developers of Red Barrels. Where is my trombone? Oh, great.
Jessica and Lynn. When we were...
Can I leave?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, great.
Back in the fourth grade. And here I thought this couldn't get any worse.
Yo. Everything's gone. Okay, we have a creepy principal office. Jessica. Jessica. I'm sorry for not giving you a tip. Jessica. You only live once. Harley, if you're a creepy principal, let me out! Yeah! I can't see anything, it's so weird. Whoa. Back! I'm back in the fourth grade again. I'm back. I'm gonna be nice so I don't get expelled. Must be something here. They wouldn't just let you outside for no goddamn reason. Oh, that's convenient.
Oh,
Oh man, I thought they killed me too.
Your image, the outsider.
Oh, can you help me?
They killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
But they'll do it if they find you out here.
Oh, that's quite rude.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
I mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Right. Say squat when my wife got scarred. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain with Nah. Pressed himself on my Anna Lee. And she not but 15.
Whoa. I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby, he put in her, was my the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child. I gave her a chance to run, spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah.
Well, oh, what do you know? God.
You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please.
Oh, that was probably a bad.
Just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
She's got nice flooring.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside.
Ah!
Hey there. You really busted your head.
Thanks, buddy.
I'll be okay.
Anyway, I'm going to leave this episode right here. Thank you, mate, so much for watching this episode. If you want to see more Outlast 2, even though you probably already watched Markiplier, PewDiePie, Jackson, and all those other people play this, well then, thank you so much for watching. If you like that, subscribe, become a mate today, and I'll see you all in the next video. Stay sizzling, mates.